in just 2 metres from his line, and the Fijians have scored. That will put it beyond doubt. So the Fijians have once again won the Sapling Cup.